still my soul. Be still my soul and wait for the Lord. Be still my soul. Be still my soul. Wait for the Lord. Be still my soul. Be still my soul. Wait for the Lord. Be still my soul. Be still my soul. Be still my soul. Be still my soul. Wait for the Lord. Be still my soul. Be still my soul. Commanding my soul to be still. He hasn't hidden himself beyond our reach. He's not far. He's not far. But he's made his home within us and made his home among us. Emmanuel, he's made his home within us, he's made his home among us, Emmanuel. He's made his home within us, made his home among us, Emmanuel. Yeah, he's made his home within us, he's made his home among us, Emmanuel. So freely, oh yeah, we commune. We commune with him. For he's made his home within us, he's made his home among us, Emmanuel. just love your presence, Emmanuel. Simply love your presence. To be here with you, just to sit here with you, with the promise that you'll never leave, with the promise that you'll never leave. The promise that you'll never leave. The promise that you'll never leave. Oh, there's no fear of abandonment. No fear that you'll ever let me go. No fear that I'll ever be on my own. Oh, Emmanuel. The promise that you'll never leave. The promise that you'll never leave. That you'll never leave me or forsake me. Oh, the promise that you'll never leave me or forsake me. You'll never leave me or forsake me. You'll never leave me or forsake me. right there, preparing me a table before my enemies. Oh, even in the valley of the shadow of death, you're right there, preparing a table before me. Feast before my enemies. To taste your victory. Emmanuel, how precious is your promise. How perfect is your promise. Precious is your promise. Perfect is your promise to me. Soul in his perfect promises. Find rest, my soul, in his perfect promises. It's not a promise you haven't kept. Not a promise you thought of breaking even once. Not a promise you fled from when it gets hard. Stick it through the good times and the bad. Oh God, you stick it through with me. You stick it through with me. Your presence is the promise. Your presence is the promise. Oh, your presence is the promise. And even right now, even right now, you're singing over. Even right now, even right now, you're singing over us, my child. My child. Be as you are. Just be as you are. Just come as you are. Fully accepted. You're fully seen, fully known, and fully loved. My child, right here, right now. Right here. before. Every day beyond, our home in your rest. You'll never let me go. You won't let 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 go of my hand. Oh, you won't let go. You won't let go. You won't let go. You won't let go. All of my life before you, you see when I rise and when I fall, you're faithful beyond my weakness, your love will never change, oh Jesus. Your love will never change. You won't let go. You won't let go. You won't let go. You won't let go. You won't let go of my hand. You won't let go. You won't let go. You won't let go. You won't let go. Won't let go my hand. So I will believe you're for me, and your rod and your staff, they comfort me. In life and in death, you have over. Your love will never fail. Your love will never. Your love will never fail. And your love will never fail. You won't let go. You won't let go. You won't let go. You won't let go. It's not based on how hard I believe, not based on my own strength, simply that your love is strong. Simply that you love me first. Oh, 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 on ahead in my own strength when you're right here. Lord, I don't want to rush on ahead in my own strength when you're right here. To your spirit, when it comes to your presence, when it comes to your voice, and I'm learning to listen just to rest in your nearness. I'm starting to notice you are speaking. Lord, I don't want to rush on ahead in my own strength when you're right here. Cause I'm not in a hurry when it comes to your spirit, when it comes to your presence, when it comes to your voice. And I'm learning to listen just to rest in your nearness. I'm starting to notice you are speaking. I'm not in a hurry when it comes to your spirit, when it comes to your presence, when it comes to your voice. And I'm learning to listen just to rest in your nearness. I'm starting to notice you are speaking. Thank you. see what you see. Lord, I want to love like you. I want to feel what you feel. I want to see what you see. Lord, I want to love like you. I want to feel what you feel. I want to see what you see. Your presence, when it comes to your voice, and I'm learning to listen just to rest in your nearness. I'm starting to notice you are speaking. You are speaking. speak to me. To your spirit, when it comes to your presence, when it comes to your voice, and I'm learning to listen just to rest in your nearness. I'm starting to notice you are speaking. Give me dove's eyes. Give me undistracted devotion, for only you. Give me dove's eyes. Give me undistracted devotion, for only you. 'Cause I don't wanna talk about you like you're not in the room. I wanna look right at you. I wanna sing right to you. I don't wanna talk about you like you're not in the room. I wanna look right at you. I wanna sing right to you. I don't wanna talk about you like you're not in the room. I wanna look right at you. I wanna sing right to you. I don't wanna talk about you like you're not in the room. I wanna look right at you. Wanna sing right to you. And I believe you are listening. I believe that you move at the sound of my voice. And I believe you are listening. I believe that you move at the sound of my voice. Give me touched eyes. And give me undistracted devotion, for only you give me dove's eyes. And give me undistracted devotion, for only you. 'Cause I believe you are listening. And I believe that you move at the sound of my voice. I believe you are listening. And I believe that you move at the sound of my voice. Give me dove's eyes. Give me undistracted devotion, for only you give me dove's eyes. Give me undistracted devotion, for only you. 'Cause I don't wanna talk about you like you're not in the room. I wanna look right at you. I wanna sing right to you. I don't wanna talk about you like you're not in the room. I wanna look right at you. I wanna sing right to you. I don't wanna talk about you like you're not in the room. I wanna look right at you. I wanna sing right to you. I don't wanna talk about you like you're not in the room. I wanna look right at you. Wanna sing right to you. Do whatever you want to do, and say whatever you want to say, and move however. change whatever you want to change. Pull me in closer, close to your heart. May I be a pure reflection of all you are. Love that is patient, and love that is kind, a love that keeps no offenses or wrongs in mind. Make me like Jesus, make me like Jesus. Cause my heart is an open space for you to come and have your way. I am open, I am open. My heart is an open space for you to come and have your way. I am open, I am open. You're faithful to find me right where I am. And even in my wandering, you call me friend. And mercy receives me and lifts me to my feet. And I'm caught up in the wonder and mystery of knowing Jesus, of knowing Jesus. My heart is an open space for you to come and have your way. I am open, I am open. My heart is an open space for you to come and have your way. faithful to find me right where I am. And even in my wandering, you call me friend. And mercy receives me and lifts me to my feet. And I'm caught up in the wonder and mystery of knowing Jesus, of knowing Jesus.
Yes, God, tonight let us just be a night where we want to know you more, where we want to know your thoughts, we want to know how you feel, and let that include how you feel about the nations of this earth, God. God, as we intercede for North Korea, we want to know how you feel about that nation, how the believers in North Korea, and just the nation in general, how they move your heart, Father. We want to know how you feel about them. Let our hearts be connected. Let our thoughts be connected. Give us the eyes to see what you see, how you view the nation of North Korea as we intercede for them tonight, Father. And let us do it with joy. Let us do it with joy. For praying for the things that you care about, you know, that must make you so happy. That must make you filled with so much joy. And so, God, let us just do it with the joy of knowing that interceding for the things that you care about brings you joy. In Jesus' name, amen. Tonight, we will be having a time of intercession for the North Korean church through the Word. Tonight's passage will be Psalm 27, verses 1 to 14. Once again, the passage is Psalm 27, verses 1 to 14. As we go through the passage, we ask that you meditate on the word and use the passage to intercede for the believers in North Korea. We will start with verses 1 to 3. The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the stronghold of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? When the wicked advance against me to devour me, it is my enemies and my foes who will stumble and fall. Though an army besiege me, my heart will not fear. Though war break out against me, even then I will be confident. Father, we pray for the Church of North Korea, that even though they're in the midst of a dark and difficult situation where they face persecution for their faith, we pray even though the wicked goes against them to eat at their flesh, that even though an army may encamp against them, the war may be breaking out in their midst, that the believers, they will say, the Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? That they will say, the Lord is a stronghold of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? Father, we pray that their response to these situations won't be of timidity. It won't be of fear. That even though the enemy's schemes may tempt them to give in and question their faith and question your goodness, that they will rise up in boldness, knowing that their victory is in you. That they know it is their enemies and foes who will stumble and fall. And we declare that they will not fear the terror of the night, nor the arrow that flies by day, nor the pestilence that stalks in the darkness, nor the plague that destroys at midday. 1,000 may fall at their side, 10,000 at their right hand, but it will not come near them. Father, you promise that if we say, the Lord is my refuge, and we make the Most High our dwelling, it is in your word that you say, no harm will overtake us. No disaster will come near our tent. So we ask that you command your angels concerning the North Korean church to guard them in all their ways, that their battle cry against the enemy's attacks and schemes will be, "He is my refuge and my fortress, my God in whom I trust." That they will not fear even death itself, for they trust in the one who overcame it all, who overcame the grave in Christ Jesus. Father, we pray that there will be a fearless army rising up in the North Korean church, and we prophesy that they will construct the strongest units of this army, especially during the end times, Father, where the darkness will be darker, where the difficulties will be so much more difficult. We pray that there is a fearless army rising up during those times, especially, Father.
Confident in who you are, confident in who you are, of whom shall they be afraid? Of whom shall they be afraid? Oh, confident in who you are, confident in who you are, of whom shall they be afraid? Of whom shall they be afraid? Confident in who you are, confident in who you are, of whom shall they be afraid?
The Lord is my light.
Whom shall they be afraid?
The Lord is my salvation.
Oh, confident in who you are.
The Lord is my stronghold.
Confident in who you are. Of whom shall they be afraid?
The Lord is my refuge.
Of whom shall they be afraid?
The Lord is my fortress.
Confident in who you are. Confident in who you are. Of whom shall they be afraid?
God in whom I trust.
Of whom shall they be afraid? Fearless, you call them. Fearless, filled with the courage of the Lord. Fearless, this is their identity. Fearless, you call them fearless. Filled with the courage of the Lord, confident in who you are, confident in who you are. Of whom shall they be afraid? Of whom shall they be afraid? Of whom shall they be afraid? Though the world come against them, you are on their side. Yes, you are on their side. Ever interceding, you are on their side. Ever fighting on their side. To give them the eyes to see that you are fighting for them. Give them the eyes to see. Oh, give them the eyes to see. Give them the eyes to see. You are fighting. Yes, you are fighting. You are fighting their battles. You are fighting their battles.
You're at their right hand.
As they wait, they are being strengthened. As they wait, they are being strengthened. Firmly rooted in you, Lord. are firmly rooted in you,
Lord. It will be like a tree.
Firmly rooted in you, Lord.
Planted by streams of living water.
When they see the size of their enemies, let them see just how big you are, God. Let them see just how great, just how mighty you are. Be magnified in the battle. 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 Lord, be magnified in the battle. Lord, be magnified in the battle. Be magnified in the battle.
Let your strength be on display, God.
Oh, be magnified in the battle.
You are almighty.
Oh Lord, our light, our salvation, our stronghold, be magnified in the battle. Oh, be magnified in the battle. Be magnified in the battle.
Whom shall I fear?
They will not fear. They will not fear. They will not fear. They will not fear. Their courage shall lead thousands that come after them. Their courage shall lead thousands that come after them. Their faith shall lead thousands that come after them. Their faith shall lead thousands that come after them. You're raising up an army. You're raising up an army of those who are confident in your love. Those who are confident in your love. Of those who are confident in your love. Strengthened in hope and joy. Confident in who you are. Lovesick warriors.
Verses 4 to 6. One thing I ask from the Lord, this only do I seek, that I may dwell in the house of the Lord all the days of my life, to gaze on the beauty of the Lord and to seek him in his temple. For in the day of trouble, he will keep me safe in his dwelling. He will hide me in the shelter of his sacred tent. and set me high upon a rock. Then my head will be exalted above the enemies who surround me. At his sacred tent, I will sacrifice with shouts of joy. I will sing and make music to the Lord. God, we ask for hunger in the North Korean church towards you, like David had in this psalm. That, Father, you will be the one thing that they seek. That no matter the circumstance, their sole desire will be to dwell in your house and gaze upon your beauty. Father, you declare that you will seek me and find me when you seek me with all your heart. You say, I will be found by you. And we pray that this very promise gives the believers peace and shalom, knowing that they will find you. We pray that the believers of North Korea will find you, and that they can hide in the safety of your dwelling, that they can hide in the safety of your sacred tent. We pray that though they may experience trouble, that you will exalt their heads over their enemies. Father, we pray that there be a joy that surrounds them of not only their salvation, but the joy of them knowing that they serve the one who overcame it all. That they can take heart, for that they know they can put their trust in the one who overcame the world for their sake. And that because of this fact, because of this promise, Father, let the song of North Korea be louder than ever. Let them not cease to give you shouts of joy and thanksgiving for who you are. We pray just the Spirit, the Holy Spirit over their worship sessions. We pray that it will be Spirit-filled. We pray for a fresh fire and a fresh wind of you, Father, to surround their worship. That day and night, that there will be incense arising in the North Korean church, a fragrance that is so pleasing to you, Father, that even if they face punishment, even if they face death, or any persecution, let their song not die down, Father. Father, the enemy cannot stop your people from worshiping you, Father.
Let there be joy, unceasing joy, as they run into there be joy in seeking you and knowing you. They will run to the shelter of your peace. You will hide them in your shelter in the day of trouble. They will not be found, for they're hidden in you. Hide them in your shelter. Hide them in your shelter. Lift them high upon your rock. Would you hide them in your shelter?
Keep them safe.
Hide them in your shelter. Hide them in your shelter. Lift them up high upon your rock. Hide them in your shelter. Hide them in your shelter. Lift them up high upon your rock.
Exalt their heads above their enemies.
Safety of your presence, in the safety of your shelter, where they will dwell, where they will seek you, where they they will dwell, where they will seek you. They will dwell with you where you have invited them in. They will seek your face, all the longings met. You have grown a longing in your bride. She will seek you with her whole heart. Seek you with her whole heart. Hunger for you. Hunger for you. Longing for you. Safety, she wants you, she wants to be with you. Simply in your presence, dwelling in your presence. It's not about running away, but running into your arms to find once again the safety of your shelter, the sweetness of your love, the song that you're singing over your bride. It's one of joy. It's a song of joy. Song of joy. You're singing a song of joy.
The oil over gladness your bride. Instead of mourning, God.
It's a song of joy. It's a song of joy. Unceasing song of joy from heaven to earth and earth to heaven. Unceasing joy in the midst of tears, she find joy in the midst. Unceasing joy in the midst of tears, she will find joy in you. Unceasing joy in the midst of tears. Unceasing joy in you alone. Unceasing joy in the midst of tears. Unceasing joy in you alone.
You'll be joyful always.
Unceasing joy.
Circumstances.
Unceasing joy in you alone. Unceasing joy.
You'll be joyful
it doesn't
always.
Make sense. Unceasing joy. Thank you. joy's gonna testify. Her joy's gonna testify that you are real, that you are good, that you're real, that you are good. And her joy's gonna testify. Her joy's gonna testify that you are real, that you are good, that you're real, that you are good. And her joy's gonna testify. Yes, her joy's gonna testify that you're real and that you're good, that you're real and you're good.
Let their joy point to you, God.
Her joy's gonna testify. Yes, her joy's gonna testify that you're real and you're good, and you're real and you're
good.
Let their
joy point to you, Jesus.
Her joy's gonna testify. Yes, her joy's gonna testify that you're real and you're good. Yes, you're real and you're good. And your joy's gonna testify. Her joy's gonna testify that you're real and you're good. That you're real and you're good.
You are their source of joy, God.
Joy that doesn't make sense. A joy that doesn't make sense to the world. A joy that doesn't make sense to the world. And a genuine song of praise coming from her. Sacrifices with shouts of joy, praise on her lips. Praise on her lips.
Verses 7 to 10. Hear my voice when I call, Lord. Be merciful to me and answer me. My heart says of you, seek his face. Your face, Lord, I will seek. Do not hide your face from me. Do not turn your servant away in anger. You have been my helper. Do not reject me or forsake me, God, my Savior. Though my father and mother forsake me, the Lord will receive me. God, when it seems your voice is difficult to hear, when there may be times where it feels like you're not there, we pray for the believers of North Korea that they will have the faith that you are always with them. Even in the darkness, that you are with them, God, that they view you as Emmanuel, that you are God with us, that your ears are attentive to their cry. Let them know full well that you haven't forgotten them, that they will know surely the arm of the Lord is not too short to save, nor his ear too dull to hear. And just as David commanded his heart to seek your face, we pray that the North Korean church will do the same despite their circumstances, despite their hardships, God. We pray that they don't have to worry about you hiding from them. They don't have to worry about you being angry with them or rejecting or forsaking them. We break the fear off of them that they're being punished. We break the fear that you are angry with them. Because your word, God, says that you are slow to anger and abounding in love. You do not stay angry forever, but you delight in steadfast love. You promise you will never leave them nor forsake them. And so we pray, God, that the North Korean church will claim these promises, that they will write these promises on the tablet of their heart, Father. That, Father, between the harsh realities of their circumstances and your word, that they will choose to trust in your word. No matter how real their hardships are, that they will still choose to trust your word, God. That they will not run to man, but to you, Father. Especially those struggling with loved ones or family members who have rejected them or outcasted them for their faith. We pray for the strengthening of their hearts, that they have the joy in the midst of their rejection, that they have the joy in the midst of their being outcasted, knowing that, Father, it is you who receive them, that though their father and their mother may forsake them for their faith, that they know that, Lord, you are the one who receives them.
Children, you haven't forsaken your bride, you haven't forgotten your children or deafened your ears to her cries. You haven't forgotten your children, you haven't forsaken your bride, you haven't forgotten your children or deafened your ears to her cries. You haven't forgotten your children, you haven't forsaken your bride, you haven't forgotten your children or deafened your ears to her cries. You haven't forgotten your children, you haven't forsaken your bride, you haven't forgotten your children or deafened your ears to her cries.
You know them by name, Father.
You haven't forgotten your children.
You know them by
you
name.
You haven't forsaken your bride. You haven't forgotten your children or deafened your ears to her cries. You haven't forgotten your children.
You formed them, God.
You haven't forsaken your
their
bride.
Innermost being.
You haven't forgotten your children or deafened your ears to her cries.
Your ears are attentive to their crying.
Children or deafen your ears to her cries. You haven't forgotten your children. You haven't forsaken your bride. You haven't forgotten your children or deafen your ears to her cries. You see, you hear all things. You see, you hear all things. Oh Lord, be gracious. Oh Lord, be gracious and compassionate. Oh Lord, be gracious. Oh Lord, be gracious and compassionate. Oh Lord, be gracious. Oh Lord, be gracious and compassionate. Oh Lord, be gracious. Oh Lord, be gracious and compassionate. Let them seek your face. Let them see your face. them seek your face.
The one thing that they seek.
Let them see your face.
The one thing they desire.
Let them seek your face.
The one thing they ask.
Let them see your face.
That only they will seek.
Let them seek your face.
To dwell in your house.
Let them see your face.
All the days of their life.
So God of salvation, let them seek your face.
To gaze upon your beauty.
And let them see your face.
To seek your face in your temple, God.
Let them seek your face.
The one thing they ask.
We cry out, oh, let them see your face.
The one thing they will seek.
Let them seek your face.
The one thing that they desire.
Let them see your face.
The one thing they yearn for,
your face.
The one thing they cry out for.
Let them see your face.
In the midst of their persecution.
When all else have forsaken them. Let them see your face. When their family forsaken them. Let them see your face.
Despite their rejection.
When they are pressed, when they are crushed, let what comes out be a song of worship. When they are pressed, when they are crushed, let what comes out be a song. When they are pressed, when they are crushed, let what comes out be a song of worship. When they are pressed, when they are crushed, let what comes out be a song of praise. To the one they love. To the one they love.
A new song is
bursting forth. To the one they love.
Let incense rise, Father.
To the one they love. Let it be a love song. calling louder with time. Let it be love song. Let it be love song. Let it be love song. Growing louder with time. Let it be love song. Let it be love song. Let it be love song.
Verses 11 to 14. Teach me your way, Lord. Lead me in a straight path because of my oppressors. Do not turn me over to the desire of my foes, for false witnesses rise up against me, spouting malicious accusations. I remain confident of this. I will see the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. Wait for the Lord. Be strong and take heart and wait for the Lord. Father, the North Korean church may be tempted or swayed into the enemy's desires, but Father, you are their one shepherd. Father, we ask that you guide your sheep and let them know that it is your voice. For Jesus, you say, your sheep know your voice. Whether they turn to the right or to the left, we pray their ears be attentive to your voice that says, this is the way, walk in it. Though they may be persecuted, though they may be maliciously accused, Jesus, only your view of them is what matters. And we pray that they hold on to your view of them. Let them hold on to their identity in you, Jesus. And just as David was confident, may the North Korean church also be confident that they will see the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. Despite all these malicious accusations, despite all this persecution, despite the rejection that they face, that they will see the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. We pray that the North Korean church will be one that waits upon you, that waits upon your promises, that they are strong and steadfast, trusting and believing and having assurance in the promises that are written, the many promises that are written in your word, Father. And we pray that you lift up the weary heads of the believers who have lost sight of your goodness, who have lost the vision of the promises you have prepared for them. Father, we pray that no eye has seen, no ear has heard, no mind has fully conceived of the great things that you have prepared for those that love you. And so we pray that you have great things prepared for the believers. You have great things in store for the believers of North Korea. And let this fill them once again with joy. Let your promises fill them with joy. That they have the faith, that they have the assurance of things hoped for, that they have the certainty of the things not seen in your plans, in your promises for them, Lord God.
You have not left your bride alone in the darkness. Pulled her close and told her who she is. You have spoken promises. Pull her certainty. You have told her who she is. She is yours. She is victorious. She is yours. She is victorious. Every accusation slips off. Every accusation, every condemnation slips to the floor. Every condemnation slips to the floor. Every offense can't stick to her. She is yours. Let her see every accusation fall away. Let her see every accusation fall away in the grace of your cross. Let her see every accusation fall away. Washed by your blood, she knows who she is. Pure and white are her robes of victory. Your bride, she knows who she is. Walking confident in white robes of victory. She knows who she is, walking confident, whiter than white, washed in your blood. The purity of your bride, let it shine in the dark. The purity of your bride, shine. Let the purity of your bride shine in the dark. Her bride shines. You will lead her on a straight path. You are clearing away her. You will guide her on a straight path, clearing away every accusation, falling away in the power of your promise, falling away in the power of your with you. She is walking with you. She will walk with you, guided by your
your fight.
Let desperation be like David's key for my life. Surely goodness and mercy follow me. My cup runneth over, my cup runneth over, and the broken and contrite you have yet to deny. So I lay before you, I lay bare before you, and surely goodness and mercy follow me. My cup runneth over, yeah, my cup runneth over. The broken and the contrite you have yet to deny. Though I lay before you, I lay bare before you, and you're never gonna leave me dry. No, you don't, no, you don't, no, you don't. You're always willing. My cup you'll be filling, and you're never gonna leave me dry. No, you don't, no, you don't, no, you don't. You're always willing. My cup you'll be filling, and you're never gonna leave me dry. No, you don't, no, you don't, no, you don't. You're always willing. My cup you'll be filling, and you're never gonna leave me dry. No, you don't, no, you don't, no, you don't. You're always willing. My cup you'll be filling, and you fill us with your love, overwhelm us with your love. Take us from the ashes, seat us with princes. It's what you do, just what you do. Oh, you fill us with your love, overwhelm us with your love. Take us from the ashes, seat us with princes. It's what you do, just what you do. Oh, you fill us with your love, overwhelm us with your love. Take us from the ashes, seat us with princes. It's what you do, just what you do. And you fill us with your love, overwhelm us with your love. Take us from the ashes, seat us with princes. It's what you do, just what you do. 'Cause you're never gonna leave me dry. No, you don't, no, you don't, no, you don't. You're always willing. My cup you'll be filling, and you're never gonna leave me dry. No, you don't, no, you don't, no, you don't. You're always willing. My cup you'll be filling, and surely goodness and mercy follow me. My cup runneth over, my cup runneth over, and the broken and contrite you have yet to deny. I lay before you, I lay there before you.
Father, we thank you for the work that you're doing through the church in North Korea. Father, we do not diminish the hardships that they are going through. God, they face persecution. They face even death, God, for their faith. But even though they are ridiculed for their faith, even though they may be persecuted for their faith, even though that punishment or death is at their doorstep, we pray that their song will not die down, that they will continue to shout with joy and thanksgiving towards you, Father. And we pray, God, that your promises are written once again on the tablet of their hearts, God. That they will be like the tree planted by the streams of living water, that they will meditate on your word and your promises day and night. Father, let it be your word that gives them peace. Father, you say that you hold your word above your name. And let your promises, God, be the thing that gives them joy, that gives them confidence in their battle, in this battle that they are in. Let it give them fearlessness. We pray that the revelation of who you are, Father, is greater than the reality of their circumstances. We pray that your voice that says who they are in you is louder than the voices of the enemy. We pray that your plans and your promises remain victorious over the schemes of the enemy, Father. Yes, God, we pray that the North Korean church claims your promises and let your promises become reality for them. In Jesus' name, amen.